girl I ever fancied, Jamie Lawson was the first boy I ever fancied, Michael Lauren was the first boy I punched in the face, and Amy Page saved me after I smashed my head open. Craig Thomas was the first boy I saw take a load of drugs, Alex Driscoll had breasts bigger than her head, Scott Fire was the first boy I saw bully a teacher, and let me shave it, pussy. What a darling. Lee Mond was banned from playing in the cup final. Holly Evans could touch her tongue with her nostrils. Alex Wilkins made me realise you don't have to be smart to pull girls. It's more useful to be big. Delayed reaction. Mrs. Hanford was the first teacher to give me 200 lines, I still love her, what a woman. Derry Wilson is my skinny brother with a massive cock, concave chest, mouth open, tells his mother to fuck off. And Rachel Godfrey was the first girl to get fingered in my science lesson. Now that's biology for you. Will Riley was the first boy to smoke a spliff before class. Will Riley was also the first boy to get a blowjob before class. Nick Eby Pro was the first boy smart enough to rock the Hydra slide. Danielle French was the first girl to make me so hard I learned how to swim, but Robert Smith made sure I never got a look in. Will Atkinson was the first boy to lose his virginity. Mary Richards was the first girl to give me pains in my chest. Fat Terry fell over when we kicked the ball at him. Lisa Carmichael was the first girl to say no after I asked her out. Lindsay Cropper didn't invite me to her party. Hussein Latif was the first boy to make me laugh my head off. But I was the first to get out. And thank fuck for that. And thank you for watching us. We've been Trampolene. You can all do better than that. This is a rock and roll concert. How's it going, Wayne? How's it going, Ryan? Wayne's speciality is blowing up bass amps. Sound better after they're blown up, that's my evaluation.